Once I broke my neck the second time, I lost a lot of strength in my upper body. I was having circulation problems from my neck going down my arms. Couldn't feel my hands. I lost a lot of strength in my arms. I could only bench at the time 135 pounds. So for me to go in the octagon after all that trauma, I don't think I could have done it.